A new paper by Tesla's Advanced Battery Research Department and Dalhousie University features a nickel-based battery that might last 100 years and charge and store energy more efficiently than LFP cells. As reported by Electrek, Jeff Don, a world-renowned expert on battery technology and an affiliate of Dalhousie University, has partnered with Tesla to develop this advanced technology. The battery is made of nickel, a much cheaper and more abundant material than lithium-ion. It also doesn't suffer from the memory problems that plague lithium-ion batteries, meaning it could be used in applications where a quick response is important, like electric cars. What's more, the battery could be recycled using an existing recycling process for plastic and aluminum that would lower the environmental impact of making it. Well, in today's video, we will discuss how Tesla revealed a battery recently that could last a century. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. Don't forget to like the video and turn the notification bell on. Tesla has been working with Jeff Don's research team to improve its battery tech for the past 6 years. Don is a pioneer in lithium-ion battery cells. He has been working on the lithium-ion batteries since they were invented. By improving the maximum charge cycles, he made it possible for them to be commercialized. Don's research group moved to Tesla in 2016 after its 20-year agreement with 3M's research group is now part of NSERC Tesla Canada Industrial Research. He and his team have been working on improving how the battery stores energy. By increasing the energy density, he is trying to make it possible for the battery to last longer. Additionally, Don is also developing new algorithms that will help improve the battery's performance in cold weather conditions or high temperatures. Don wants to create batteries that never go to the recycling bin but can instead take on other functions, such as power backup or use in vehicle-to-grid services. These batteries can also continue to be used longer than conventional ones, extending their life. Overall, the research team is improving the battery's performance in several ways. This will make it possible for Tesla to produce electric cars that are better than those currently available. The group has filed patents for Tesla's battery technology, potentially leading to a new cell that can go 1 million miles on one charge. The group has renewed the contract with Tesla till 2026. A couple of years back, there was a lot of talk in the scientific community about a 1 million-mile battery, an extraordinarily durable battery that could last for decades and cost about the same as an ordinary battery. Tesla's involvement with the new technology grew when they said they were close to producing it with General Motors. However, this buzz died down after some time, and only BYD, a Chinese battery and EV maker, has put a vehicle on the road with it. Though the buzz died down, leading researchers and EV companies continued to work on batteries that would last 1 million miles. China's BYD and contemporary Amperex technology have also claimed to have reached a battery life of 750,000 to 1 million miles. In the West, GM said that their Ultium battery would last 1 million miles and Dalhousie's Don's test battery. The batteries used in electric cars are usually made from lithium-ion. Lithium is not always the best option because it can be expensive, and it can also be dangerous if it explodes. Nickel-based batteries are much cheaper, and they are also much safer. A new research paper reveals that nickel-based batteries are a step up from lithium-ion batteries. The unique battery chemistry provides longevity while still using the benefits of other batteries for electric cars, such as higher energy density to allow for more travel distance. The nickel-based battery is also lighter and smaller than lithium-ion batteries, making it a good option for electric vehicles. Battery life could be extended for more than 100 years if charged at a constant temperature of 25 degrees Celsius. The new design can be made without cobalt, which can help reduce consequences such as water, air, soil contamination, and health issues related to the miners. The new battery design would produce identical results and work in the same way with low or no cobalt. This will occur due to lithium salt, LiFeSi, being the novel electrolyte used for the battery's composition. This is great news for electric car owners, as it means that they will be able to travel long distances without having to worry about getting stranded. The mission to build an ultra-long-lasting battery can make cars cheaper in the long term and reduce the car industry's market when they are mass-produced. A Tesla battery is estimated to last for 200,000 miles or 20 years before its charge capacity drops. The best part is that this new battery will last the life of the car and be reused in new models, most likely several times. This battery can manage high temperatures for prolonged periods. and MC cells have higher efficiency, less capacity fade, and longer battery life than other types of cells. They are projected to last for centuries. This is because the lithium backup system in our cells contains lithium bisfluorosilanol, LiFSL salt, which is more durable than the one found in conventional LiPF6 electrolytes. Tesla researchers are now heading in the direction of using less cobalt. The DRC is home to 80% of the world's known cobalt reserves, and most of this metal is mined by hand in often dangerous conditions. A recent Amnesty International report found that children as young as 7 are being put to work in cobalt mines and that workers are routinely exposed to toxic chemicals without adequate protection. Going with low or no cobalt reduces questions over cobalt's ethical sourcing and improves sustainability in their battery development. If we compare the cost of lithium-ion versus nickel metal hydride NMC, it makes sense to use lithium-ion because the cost of lithium-ion cathode active material from CATL is 43% less expensive per kilowatt-hour. As cost is a factor, LFP will be popular in China and other Asian countries. It is expected that the number of small vehicles will grow in those areas because of their low cost, and it is becoming popular because of fewer barriers to entry. While the cost savings may benefit LFP, there is a downside, an energy density of around 65% that of NMC. This means that to achieve the same performance, the physical size of an EV battery would need to be at least one-third larger, which means it might not even fit in functionality in those space-constrained vehicles. Demand for large high-performance vehicles will stay strong and only grow with time. CATL, LG Chem, and SK Innovations will provide high-nickel batteries for the Asian, European, and North American electric vehicle markets, while NMC811 and other high-nickel chemistries will be the performance choice. With the diminishing use of cobalt and lithium-ion cells, they also offer the lowest cost of nickel-containing lithium-ion batteries. The need to have a better EV from a design and performance perspective will take precedence in the next few years, and constant innovation in this space by innovators like Tesla will attend to the current cost factor associated with NMC. We don't yet know the optimal cell type or how this will affect electric vehicle technology. But for the next few years, LFP cells will make up a quarter of new electric vehicle models, while NMC-NCA cells will make up 76%. Tesla's ambition to produce nickel batteries and reduce the cost of cathodes highlights the need to increase nickel production to meet future demand for electric vehicles. Tesla wants to either blend nickel sulfide ore with other products or use powder to help accomplish this. Tesla is exploring new partnerships with nickel miners to increase their battery production. Battery manufacturing capability is essential for Tesla's long-term competitiveness, so they hope to have a 100 gigawatt-hour per year captive battery capacity by the end of 2022 and 3 terawatt-hour per year by 2030. This increased battery production is in addition to purchasing batteries from other producers. So not getting the right partners or suppliers might create obstacles for Tesla. Demand for cobalt by the battery sector will decline as it makes room for nickel, which may lead to a shortage in the future, considering auto production is increasing. With more EV batteries using nickel, demand for nickel will rise. Concerns over safety with high nickel batteries are being raised with potential negative impacts on its industrial use. A Beijing automotive industry holding company limited hybrid car caught fire in an incident after three Guangzhou Automobile Corporation Aeon-S sedans caught fire some time back. These vehicles typically contain NMC811 cathodes. "We're trying to make something that lasts forever," said Giuliana Boschai, a research scientist at Tesla's Advanced Battery Research Department and lead author of the paper. "And that's not easy and without obstacles. This is huge news. It's proof that innovation never stops and that there are always new ways to improve our lives. We're anticipating what Tesla has up its sleeve for the future." Hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know in the comment section what you think about these batteries and Musk's fantastic innovations. Don't forget to hit the like button and please subscribe to our channel. See you soon with another exciting video like this. Thanks for being with us.